bid farewell to the port and the land, and I paddle away from brave England's white sands, to search for my long ago forgotten friends, to search for the